I think my number one tip for people interested in a career in economics would be to just be curious, be interested in the world around you, read the news. If you have a natural interest in how the world works and why people make decisions the way they do, then I think economics would be a great career for you.
The best economists are those that can listen, learn, understand others and their perspectives. Economists have different and even opposing ideas. We can see this every month after the RBA board's interest rate decision. You might turn on the TV and one economist is on there having one opinion, you change the channel and another economist might be saying something else. As economists, we need to be challenged and challenge others. We need to learn to listen, argue constructively, and this is how we can better ensure ideas flow and other people are heard.
I found studying economics to be exciting, but also a bit scary at the same time, because unlike with a lot of fields, there's not a defined career path. With your broad skill set, there's just so many roles that you can enter into. So at the start, my advice is don't worry about the specific job title that you want to end up in. And instead just focus on enjoying learning about economics. And I think that as you learn, as you read more, listen to economic podcasts, I think you'll start to find what areas you're interested in. And then you can start thinking about specific career paths you want to go down.
For anyone interested in a career in economics, I'd recommend that they read as widely as possible, or even listen for that matter. So a way of doing this could be reading like the popular news outlets or blogs. There's also a whole host of podcasts which are super interesting and can really help you improve your understanding of economics and the contemporary issues which economics could help solve. What I'd also recommend is when you're listening or reading to these things is really ask yourself questions about the content. So does this make sense? Why does this or doesn't that happen? So these analytical questions will really help you to sort of critically think through these issues and really enhance your understanding.
One misconception about economics is that it's all about maths. For me, that's great. I really enjoy maths. I enjoy the equations and the models and the statistics, but that's certainly not what economics is all about. Economics is such a broad range of topics about solving problems and thinking about how people will behave in certain situations. And I really think that people who maybe aren't the biggest fans of maths shouldn't base their decision to take or not take economics just on that.
Everything can be economics. And when you start studying it, you'll realize that it actually relates to everything that you do and everything that you're interested in. You'll find that economics can also enhance your understanding of all your other subjects and areas of interest as well. And so when you're thinking about economics as a framework, it's so easy to apply that to different subject areas. So whether that's psychology, law, politics, or even mathematics, to give you a bit more background and context and applications for the different subject areas that you're studying.